neck. I'ma be honest, I go hard in the paint, big facts. I'ma be honest, let my chips stack, getting big racks. I'm seeing. What's up, guys? It's VibeVilla. I'm DeRay.
I'm Prince.
New Conway the Machine. Yo, Bang's not on here.
What you mean, Bang?
With M.
I thought it was just a drop.
I don't know.
That's a good catch.
I assumed that it was a single for the project. Yo, I've been rocking with Benny and Westside heavy ever since we first got put onto them. Listen, just grungy, but clever at the same, not just grungy, not just talking shit just to talk shit, but real clever with it too. Like, we got bars here. Project's called Look What I Became. I already know, bro. That's just
gutters.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Look what this made me. Look what y'all turned me into. Yeah, fuck with this. Before we get started, I want to give a huge thanks to The Ridge for sponsoring this video. The Ridge is a company that makes everyday products at a much higher level than you normally see them at. An example of one of these products is the Ridge wallet. It's the wallet that I've been using since they sent it to us. Very practical, very compact, very sleek. Love it. It's meant for you to only carry the things that you truly value, not old receipts and old gift cards. If you go on their site, you'll see that this product has over 30,000 five-star reviews, which means people love it. If you don't, for whatever reason, they have a return policy where you can return it and get your money back, or if anything happens to it, you can get a new one free of charge. By partnering with us, they're giving you a chance to get 10% off and free shipping. All you gotta do is put in VibeVilla as your promo code. Really useful products at a really high level of quality. Go check them out, ridge.com/VibeVilla. It's 9 songs on here, it's 28 minutes long. Most of their projects are like that, on the shorter side. Track number 1, No Women, No Kids.
Shit on my neck, bright enough to light rooms. Leave a nigga body full of knife wounds. We tycoons, I'm a fly goon.
This shit is so hard, bro. I'm hearing it, I'm getting angry.
And that whole rhyme scheme crazy, yeah. But at, like, when he said we fly goons, like we some fly ass goon, get, yeah. And then the little laugh right after.
23, she dressed like scissor. If I need a brick cook, I know the chef like RZA. Talk to him. Stacking all this cream, they trying to inspect the method. Youngest scoring on the ops, he about to set the record.
Yeah, RZA method man.
Yeah, Wu-Tang yeah, references. Wu-Tang. Cream. Cashews.
Everything around me.
They trying to inspect the method. Youngest scoring on the ops. He about to set the record. Nigga, I'm about to apply extra pressure.
Yo, that bar is dope. Only because the way ops is used now, yeah. You forget that it actually means opponent. Yeah. Like, but he says youngin' scoring on the op.
Like, he took it to, like, now you understand it's like a game type of shit.
Yeah, it's yeah, it's game. Actually an opponent. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? But ops, like, yeah. It's, you know what I'm saying, your enemy type shit. It's dope.
DJ 2, niggas was rapping like designer. I'm that nigga if you have to just inquire. But you can visit my hood and go and ask if I'm alive. Go ahead.
It's crazy how a beat could literally paint a picture
before
the artist even comes.
Hell yeah.
It's wild. Like, I'm listening to the beat. I was like, okay, I'm at a cemetery and this guy is dragging a dead body to go bury it type of shit.
That's what the beat told you?
It was grungy.
Yeah. Track number 2 is Hawks.
Ride with the coroner. Cake palace. Spent the last 2 days counting. Invested it in real estate and made safe houses. Same block where I had a K Wilder. I made thousands.
That's hard. Invested into real estate and made safe houses.
Safe houses because he does criminal shit. Yeah. But then safe houses, like the houses are legitimate houses.
Made safe houses. Same block where I had a K Wilder. I made thousands. I could take my bricks and make a yay mountain.
Same block where I had the K Wilder. I made thousands. 1K is 1,000.
K Wilder. Okay.
Same, but the K like the AK.
Wow. On Dole Street, I used to move all day. You can't take my chains, boy, my jewels don't go away. You can't name a dude that flow today. That's fucking with me, just think.
My jewels don't go away. Jewels went to prison, his jewels don't go away.
They have his head spinning backwards, the spinner backwards. Shooting like Dame Dollar, I'm hitting baskets. I'm in a get a shit bag when I'm dumping low with the pump. Who the hardest in the streets, motherfucker, you know it's us. I ain't bring New York back, I put Buffalo in the front.
Say you get a shit bag when I'm dumping off the pump. So dump and shit, obviously.
Yeah.
But there's some people that actually literally take a dump in a bag.
Hardest in the streets, motherfucker. You know it's us. I ain't bring New York back. I put Buffalo in the front, motherfucker.
I'm here imagining, like, yo, if 50 Cent were to hop on this and have his old.
They're more lyrical than 50 was. 50 wasn't that lyrical. 50 just, it was an energy. He'd still fit. Like, he could still do his thing.
Yeah, like,
one of these.
Bro, if.
Especially if we're talking like old 50.
Yeah, he should have featured 50. Maybe he would have just went back in his bag. And
track number 3 is R.I.P. Owen. Wrestling.
Yeah, I actually thought it was part of the beat, bro. I was waiting for the beat to drop and them to start rapping.
If you know like what that's about or the purpose that serves on the project, because I know it's there for a reason. Drop it in the comments. I'd like to know. Track number 4 is Tito's Back featuring Westside, Gunn, and Benny. Yeah, this is the one I was waiting for, right? It's the one I was waiting for. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, shit.
Two bodies on a broken 40. Your favorite rappers is broken 40. Ain't gotta lift a fucking finger. Tony smoking 40.
Ain't gotta lift a finger. Tony smoking for me. And he said, you're broken 40, and your favorite rapper's broke in 40.
I wore a chin strap in a Honda, push the shit back, got a Big Mac. I'ma be honest, I go hard in the paint, big facts. I'ma be honest, got my chip stack, getting big racks. I'm seeing promise, we on honors.
I'ma be honest, I'ma be, oh, shit. I'm going what hard in the paint.
I'ma be Giannis.
But
Giannis on the
honest.
Flush the toilet with water in the bucket. Now my neck looking like some frozen water in the bucket. Bitch on a plane with that's how I start the motherfucker. Gun on my hip. I aim like the archer, motherfucker. I be swinging through New York like Peter Parker, motherfucker.
Yeah, nigga.
She very curvy. My number retired. You can't wear my jersey. And that blicky that I carry dirty.
Yo. My man said, my number retired. You can't wear my jersey. So to the girl, he's saying you can't have my last name.
Facts.
You can't wear my jersey. My number retired. But at the same time, it's a flex. Like, you can't follow after me. Like, you can't. It's a double.
Yeah.
You can't wear my jersey. Like,
most of my niggas getting rich. The rest of my niggas, they'll smoke you. My little homie put me on the lick.
Sarah. It's some shit Fifth used to do at the end of his tracks, man. Yeah. People don't even do that shit no more.
Yeah.
Talk at the end of your song, like talk shit at the end of the song.
Yeah. That's such a flex, bro.
I got to live
different. Different. I promise y'all, it's different. It's a different energy, bro. It's a different vibe than like the normal, like tough talk you hear in like rap. Like, you know, in like in mainstream shit, the tough talk shit you hear, this gives a whole different like.
Like, that ain't what you hear in mainstream is not really.
It's tough. For entertainment. Yeah. This is like.
This is for like. It's like. Reality,
it's like, yeah, like, it's different.
It would really pop it's, off over here.
Yeah. And don't get me wrong, the entertainment shit has its place. Sometimes you just, you know what I'm saying? But this is that. Track number 5 is Black Spoons featuring DJ Muggs.
It's very suspenseful, my bars give you the fear of God, bitch. I'm Jerry Lorenzo. Spin through your area, air to extend them. I'm recording it with
fear of God.
Jerry, yeah. Oh, you paused that so long after?
Yeah, because it just like it gives you the fear of God.
Yeah.
Jerry Lorenzo.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's like a brand.
Yeah.
Gunpowder residue all on my V-long. Right pain like a shot in your right knee bone. I live everything that I sing about. Been through some shit that I really can't speak about. I have a fuck nigga whack for a cheap amount.
My man just finished saying how Gunpowder was on his V-long. Then after that, he goes on to say, everything I sing about is what I lived, and there's some shit I can't speak about. If you can speak about that shit before, how bad is the shit that you can't speak about, my guys?
I fuck them hoes on IG that you dream about. I'll call up Cutter, he gon' bring the steamer out. I ain't no waste to get every wrinkle. Why fuck is you think about 30 shots ringing out?
Steam wrinkle.
Yeah.
All right. Dope. For me, that one was good for a one-time listen. I don't think I'm gonna go back to that one. But it's not a bad song. It was good for this first time me hearing it. I enjoyed it.
I could tell he has a certain type of beats. I'm so used to hearing an album and just waiting for like a live or beat to come in, but these are all like grungy. Yeah. All
right, track number six is Vino D featuring Jim Jones, Dave East, and Elcamino.
We let the 30 shots pop, you get your top hit. We doing drive-bys, we listening to pop shit. Stay in your lane, bro, that's all we saying.
Tupac didn't die by a drive-by. Would you consider that a drive-by?
It kind of was.
And that's what he said, we doing drive-bys listening to Pac.
Rain with that Drake, but it ain't all regret. Stash the Yale in the coffee can, can only cost a bend. Then I get in my A like a Dolphins fan. Still a crumble.
Yo, I want to skip this hook so bad. The MIA Dolphin?
Bro. Yeah. And go MIA.
Like a Dolphin fan.
Miami Dolphins.
But go MIA, like go MIA. Yeah.
The way I be ill and shit, even I be sick of me. Blaze on deck, boy, we ain't falling for that trickery. Throw every brick, I will flip. Try to stack the ones for every rip I could get you. I never slip to keep the grip on the hip. But you ever had to piss after 6?
I never slip, I got the grip. Slip, I got the grip on my hip.
Backing up the garage, but the luggage is in front of you. He was fronting too, that wasn't intended at all. I write my pain up, but I don't use a pen at all. I'm still front, but diamonds like a Senegal.
In this, so far, that verse was my favorite. Even
he
the
killed.
Flow, even the like,
oh. Yeah. Oh. Pen at all. Yeah. I don't use a pen at all. Yeah, that whole that.
Fucking actresses, but these ratchet bitches, they still can get it. Detroit with a pistol like a piston. I'm Chauncey Billups with it. I'm Rick Hamilton with that mask. Niggas is trash.
You said Detroit pull a pistol with this piston. I'm Chauncey Billups with it. Yeah. Is that what he said?
Man, where with Rip Hamilton?
Yeah.
Coke had his nose running like Roscoe. Shout out to El Chapo. Free strap, free trap, free black. Free my from the dirt. My snakes might hit from the street. I need my.
Man, Conway had the least my least favorite verse. Maybe because it was first, and it's all just completely. But Jim Jones for sure had my favorite verse on this. Just the way he was just maneuvering for the beat.
Track number seven is half of it.
She wanna fuck on her period. I'm like, bitch, you can't be serious. New Lambo truck and I'm staring at. I showed a lot of niggas love, but the same love never get reciprocated. Look what y'all niggas made. So
he just said, look what y'all made me. I swear I said that at the beginning of the video when we were talking about the title of the thing. Yeah. Look what y'all made me.
Bro, this man said his man just finished 10 years in the bin, and that ain't even half of it. Like, that wasn't even half of the sentence.
Teflon love for all my niggas, that's solid.
My guy said Teflon love for all my niggas, that's solid.
To form the material,
yeah, like, that's solid. It's not really a bar, it's just some dope shit to say, really. That track was more up tempo.
That was it. Was
track number eight is Bell's Palsy.
You know, niggas just pulled up and like, you know what I mean, like sprayed the back of the truck up, and I got hit in the back of the head and the neck and then the shoulder or whatever, and left my face paralyzed. Buffalo shit, that's what you're gonna get from us.
Well, he said that at that last part, this is exactly what you're gonna get from us. It's what I've been saying, you know exactly what you're gonna get from him.
Yeah,
that's crazy though.
Yeah, that's why he called it Bell's Palsy, because of that condition.
That's wild, fam.
Shot in the what, neck?
In the back of the head and the neck, bro.
You still got alive?
Yeah, right? Bro, that's crazy. How I know I'm here for a real reason. He got hit like I got hit, but he ain't fucking
breathing.
Track number nine, the last song on here, is You Made It featuring Amber Simone.
When you were in the side, I could see it in your eyes. I know you ain't been the same since your kid's father's the mob.
I know life ain't always sweet.
I know life ain't fair. Promise. You got my number every time you dial it as well.
Yo, I've become so accustomed to expecting a certain type of sound from them that when I hear something so different, it throws me off for a second. I have to like get myself back to like, okay, separate it from that and like listen to it. I like that he's showing that he could do a different type of thing, like something different and still make it work.
When you say different, you talking about like call a bitch and like words like that?
Nah, just a more like, I wanna say positive type track. Like it's a way more uplifting. He was praising Shorty for like doing shit on her own when her man got, you know, more positive subject. The other stuff is negative, but it's like negative in a positive way. Like, it's negative in an entertaining ass way. This was more of like a positive message, you know what I'm saying? Which is cool.
It's interesting though, because the first song is called No Women, No Kids.
Yeah.
And the last song is him basically praising the woman for raising a kid without, you know, on her own, basically. So the song itself, the singer made it more soft than usual. This album, I don't think this album is for, obviously it's not for mainstream.
I don't think any of their music is for mainstream.
Benny is the closest.
I feel like this had way more mainstream stuff on it than The Plugs I Met. Bro.
Oh, this, yeah, I guess. But I'm saying in terms of one of the artists becoming mainstream. But I like it because it's still, like, I feel like music has been missing out in the, like, actual gangster rap.
The people who actually, like, listen to the Griselda crew, I found that it's a common thing that most of them always say, yo, this shit is different than the regular. Like, when you talk about that grungy shit, I don't think anybody's messing with Griselda right now, bro. Not that I've heard. Okay. Anyway, y'all could drop it in the comments if you feel... Because I'm all for
it. Please, bro.
Yeah, that's the video, guys. So the extended version of this video, as always, can be found on our Patreon page. That's patreon.com/VibeVilla. If you like the video, hit that like button. And if you're new and you want to see more, hit that subscribe button. Because that helps us grow. And we appreciate that as well. For real.
He's trying to remember the line.
Y'all keep supporting. We keep dropping. That's how that go. Peace.